together at the docks. Once every year or so, they empty the water out and put new water in. Other than that, it's literally just airlines at the bottom blowing bubbles.
Vlogception. I'm watching old vlogs from when I first started vlogging. Also, Patty's here. Am I gonna get a copyright claim for watching my own videos? That'd be ironic if I did. I have a new addition and it is called Bubble Tea. Boba. It's so good. And the only bad thing is it's only at the mall, so I can only get it when I come and see Patty.
They turned off.
They both turned off?
Look.
Do you see this? This is what I have to deal with every day. Yeah? Are you wrapped around the pole? Come on. I don't even... How did you... Yes, wrap yourself more, please. Angel, stop! Go the other way! Are you fucking kidding me? Come on! Angel, come on. No! Other way! No! Other way! Come on! Come on! There you go! Angel, come on. Walk over. Angel? I think I stepped in dog shit. Come on. Walk over. There you go. Now did I step in dog shit? No. I don't think so. Maybe. Possibly. and I just flushed it. Wait, that's fucking disgusting. Today on the Resident Adventures, she put Jell-O in her taco salad. I came home for my lunch break. Mr. David's on the air conditioner. And Mr. Deanie's just watching. This is why I came home. Because she would not go outside this morning. Before I left for work. So I had to come home in the middle of my day to let her outside. Did you go potty? She has it perfectly indented for her. No one else is allowed on this beanbag but her. And if you look, that is white. That is brown because of Angel. It's kind of hard to tell in this lighting. See, you can kind of tell now. This is white over here. That is legit brown now. Because she's been laying it. See? Brown. White. Isn't that ridiculous?